Today is a collab with Stary X. We will be talking about bacon glazers and slender haters. So what do I mean by slender haters? I mean people who hate on slender for absolutely no reason. So let me show you a good example of that.
You either, the book. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Bitch, I don't
like you either, the book. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Bitch, I don't like you.
I don't like you neither, the book. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Bitch, I don't like you neither, the book. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Bitch, I don't.
Okay. It's really stupid to snap back at someone this way, because you're just spreading more hatred, and it doesn't really do anything good for the community. Also, slenders don't deserve hate at all. They didn't do anything, and it's just a Roblox style. Also, slenders don't even exist anymore. When's the last time you saw one? So yeah, I think we should all stop hating on Roblox styles anyways. Hey, handing this back to Stary now.
Hey everyone, today I'm talking about bacon glazers. This is a collaboration with Nivok. Anyways, back to the topic. Bacons are babied way too much. They aren't Sigma or anything, they're a normal style. Here's an example of someone babying bacons. I won't show their channel because they may get hate. To be honest, there's nothing wrong about the edit in general, but the title.
Bacons are cute.
Bacons are not special, they're like every other style, please understand. Anyways, here is another video. So if someone says their opinion, you will immediately hate them. Sounds stupid. Anyways, my point is, bacons aren't cute. They're a style like all of us.